Google Photos, potentially one of the most strategic products ever launched, because it allowed Google to collect the world's largest library of photos ever assembled. And that's how they were able to train their early vision models and so on.
Sorry, I wasn't aware of this. They're able to use the photos that you collect in Google Photos for their training models?
Yeah, presumably. Yeah.
Fuck. That's impressive.